Now let's travel back in time. Please do not adjust your device.
I'm Red Robinson, Vancouver's first rock and roll DJ.
Put on your dance shoes and rock to BC's musical history.
The Autogrove Festival was the biggest show that had happened in British Columbia.
On the second day, they said, we're going to shut down unless you get all the people to put their clothes back on.
From a pioneering punk band.
We did get more attention because we were three girls, but on the other hand, we weren't taken very seriously.
To world-class jazz, the province never missed a beat.
You'd do a show here, and then you'd go down to Seattle and Portland and San Francisco. By the time you got to LA, the show was rehearsed. Vancouver got called Tune-Up City.
Dance halls, DJs, and distortion on Knowledge.
Vancouver was just that place.